Hi everyone! Here is a beautiful bird called white-browed wagtail. Months ago, I captured some pictures and clips from my balcony. Usually, these birds are found in pairs. You can see, one is male, another is female. Now, I am ready to paint on my canvas. As you have noticed in my previous videos, that I start my painting by adding burnt sienna color with medium and paint the base art. Here, I am doing the same. These are the colors I am using for my painting. Cobalt blue, vermilion hue, yellow ochre, crimson yellow deep, sheep green, ivory black and flake white. Now, this one is liquid original. Let's paint the background first and talk about wagtail. These white-browed wagtails are medium-sized birds and are largest number of wagtail family. They are attractive to us for their lovely voice. Their song is long and loud with many different notes. In my observation, they call their partner with their louder and clear voice, and if the partner is present in the neighborhood, it will reciprocate the same. They perch on the ground as well as on wires or on buildings. They can fly rapidly for long distances with bonding, means dipping and rising flat pattern, with a speed of about 40 km per hour. This species is insectivorous. They feed on caterpillars, spiders, and some bugs. Their breeding season is from March to October in India. Here it builds a nest in a tree, but I couldn't capture that video. They usually give 5 to 7, sometimes 3 to 8 eggs. The eggs are whitish to grey, mainly spotted with grey or brown. Incubation is done by both parents about 12 to 13 days, but female does the more. After hatching, young leaves nest in about 11 to 16 days. Thank you for watching my video.